What are your funniest or most memorable moments from filming?
I think my most memorable moment from filming was shooting in Queens. We had to do this sequence where Spider-Man is like dangling off the side of a building on the phone, and like 500 fans from New York showed up and they're all standing underneath me and all cheering me on and stuff. So that was kind of the first indicator that this was real and that people were like really behind me. And I think the funniest moment was Jacob. There's a scene in the movie where Jacob had to eat a Dorito, and I turned around to seeing him trying to put like handfuls of Doritos in his mouth, and it was, for some reason, like, you know when you and your friend just start cracking up and it's over? We spent a good 20, 25 minutes just dying laughing.
Did you have any funny, like really in jokes with each other?
Yeah, there's a song called Sexual, which came out while we were shooting, so Harrison, Jacob and I, whenever it would come on, which would be all the time because it was like in the top charts, we would like stop filming and just start dancing to this song, which was funny. Jacob used to make this noise where he'd go, after like every sentence, so that became a really big thing.
There's scenes between Tom and Jacob, Ned and Peter, that are just, I mean, had me dying. John, our director, would let them just kind of improv and bounce off of each other sometimes, and the stuff that they came up with was ridiculous. And so those are my favorite moments, is the stuff that's not even planned. My most memorable moments were actually before we even started filming, when we first all got out there, I guess, the high school crew. We all got to kind of meet up each other, and we were supposed to start bonding. But naturally, we started bonding on our own before we were planned to bond. And we did like this like awkward like romantic picnic for like five. And it was really fun, you know? We just hung out together and we immediately all instantly clicked. And I think that was my favorite part about, you know, filming this thing, is like making friendships that I think are gonna last forever.
Believe me, swinging from one hand is way harder than it looks. I was like, swinging from one hand, it's easy. All you gotta do is hold on. But when you get to the bottom of the pendulum, depending on how high you've come from, I have fallen over so many times. There was a scene in the movie where I had to swing in and land in a Spidey pose, but there was a pole and I had to dodge the pole. And one time I just didn't dodge it. I just crashed straight into it. So in anticipation of doing that again, I like pulled too hard on the platform I had to jump off and sent myself into this crazy spin. And because it's like the sixth take of me getting the stunt wrong, I was really upset, I was frustrated. So I sort of let go, spanned twice in the air, landed on the floor and was like, that was amazing.
Oh, God.
That was amazing. Walk off slowly. And then they were like, cut. Yeah, that was incredible. And it's in the movie. It's actually, I think it's in the movie anyway. But yeah, no, that was a fun moment.
I hope you can see that.
Happy mistake.